Okay, welcome back. Today we're going to string a very nice racket. I really enjoy this frame. It's a 2021 Yonex V-Core 95. And yeah, it's, I really think it's a beautiful frame. Plays very well. The other interesting fact is that this is going to be a custom built, which we have some leather strips on the 12, 3 and 9 o'clock. I believe 2.5 grams on each. We're going to be doing a hybrid setup with some Clip Pro Natural Gut, the Legend 16 on the mains. This will be at 51.2 pounds, pre-stretch off. And the Luxilon Alu Power 125 on the crosses. And this will be at 48 pounds. They already came on pre-cut kits, so I should have 20 feet of string, so plenty. And according to the Yonex website, this racket calls for a start from the throat. You know, first pull will be from the head. We're gonna tie off the mains at seven throat. And the crosses is going to be a start on the 8 head, and the tie off will be 6 head and 11 throat. So let's mark these main tie off here, a 7 throat and 7 throat. That's service you can trust. This is no ordinary man. He's done the incredible. He saved money on auto insurance without sacrificing quality. Cool. And there's just one skip. Dad, let him have this. If you're shopping for auto insurance, switch to Amica, a company known for superhuman service and coverage. And I am using the other customization here that we're going to do is power pads. I really enjoy them. Some people don't care for them or doesn't feel any difference. I don't play with dampeners, so I really like the feel of the power pads. And I'm going to be using the Kimoni because I have some left. But if you want something cheaper, you can definitely buy this kit on Amazon, which is a baseball glove lacing kit, and it's much cheaper, comes with plenty, and the leather quality is pretty good. It has a rough end and a soft, smooth leather. And on the other side, I usually use the soft end towards the strings. So, yeah, it's I really like the Kimoni ones, but they're expensive. All right, so let's start this build. And of course, we're watching some tennis. A match that happened earlier. Andy Murray against Humbert. And that's in France, so I guess Humbert has the house advantage. For this, I will not be using pre-stretch. Some people like the pre-stretch function. For gut, I don't care for it. I just like that liveliness. Even though I will lose the tension probably a little bit faster. But I'm fine with that because I string my own rackets pretty often. So let's start pre-stretch off 51.2 pounds. And I'm using the Tomcat 400 machine. Really enjoying it, so much smoother now. It is. We saw this earlier. And again, I already have one power pad there. Sorry, somebody called me, so hopefully didn't mess up the recording. I'm just gonna cut and go back to stringing here.
Said, well, we had a pretty heated discussion as a result about that, and eventually he said, I got out of the car and I thought, well, yeah, I've had enough, I don't want ground in my ear right now, thank you very much, and then realised that what was normally a 10-minute drive, it's about a 45-minute walk, and that's all he needed after the three-set loss. Johnson's zipping, a warm down, yes. Young Andy Murray was fairly hot-headed at times. A lot of players out. Just slips on through, it stays low. So impressed with him.
The power pan.
When he won that grass court event, that famous event, beat some really strong players along the way. Andrew Rublev in the final. Along the way, Sam Querrey, Sasha Zverev, Seb Korda, and Felix Auger-Aliassime. But one of those matches, in fact, the final, were in three sets, weren't they?
There.
It's very easy power that he does possess. It's all about the timing.
And the last power pad.
But eventually, Hugo Humbert able to find a way through. He did a few bites of the cherry to do so.
Go.
It's 2-2 here. A second chance for Murray to make a strong start with a breakthrough. As he went for the base of the power. Murray's got a good record against right-handers and left-handers. In fact, very similar percentage. 76.1% against left-handers he's won in terms of match wins, and 76.7% against right-handers. I guess you know who is responsible for the majority of the defeats he suffered against lefties. Against Rafa, to whom I refer as well. He's just trying to settle into this contest too well there. I think there's a few nerves for him here tonight at a home event against one of the legends of the game. Indicator of how good this guy already is, that Humbert, although not yet managing to break the top 20,
yes, I was doing it wrong. Well, not wrong, it's just you have to pass this one first if you want to do one ahead and then clamp. This one was not doing that at first, but make sure you do that, it just makes the job easier. The idea is just not to have that clamp in the way. I learned that with Wes. So I just want to pass it through and then address with the clamp.
Business of the top 20 opposition for him. Zverev and Rublev in Halle, as you mentioned, but also beat Tsitsipas, of course, in Tokyo. Before Tsitsipas had the better of him in Toronto. Also had good wins against the likes of Daniil Medvedev.
Approaching our first skip here.
That's a terrific serve. Extra bit of behind that one. 15. Mm-hmm.
and a skip on the bottom as well.
Sorry, getting it. A bit irritated with his lack of first serves, I think. Less than half of them have gone in so far. Too deep and static, not really able to do enough with the ball then. Umber tucks in, just quickens of his corner, Umber's that is, and his mum is here. Of course, she's been a very positive influence on his life. They're very close and a little supporter of his tennis. We've seen her feature at times when she matches. He said, "Mum doesn't know a lot about tennis, but she loves it, and I love having her here."
Not function.
Again, Murray merging. And doing enough, although there are obviously things that want to improve, raise the level, but. Well enough so far. 2-1 his lead. First set.
This program is brought to you in part by Ace, the helpful place.
Are you tired of clean clothes that just don't smell clean? Danny Unstoppable's in-wash shampoo heaters keep your laundry smelling fresh way longer than detergent alone. If you want laundry to smell fresh for weeks, make sure you add Danny Unstoppable's in-wash shampoo sticks.
And before you do the knots, here you can weave those crosses because I have a pretty dense cross, which is the Luxalon, and these are soft mains. I won't have a problem, especially with the ribbons here. I can pull the mains out of the way. But I've been doing it, pulling the cross here a couple, three, before I tie the knots, and it's working pretty good. All right, so 7. I'll put some ribbons here too, just for good measure. Probably won't need them because, like I said, those polyester is pretty firm, so I don't have any issues in getting to the where they should be through, you know.
Benefits including transportation, meals, expanded dental and prescription coverage, all at no extra cost. Plus, I'm eligible for $1,500 a year added to my Social Security check. Wow, thank you so much. Call right now to see if you're missing any extra savings, benefits, and money you deserve. I trusted the Medicare coverage helpline. You can too. Call now. It's free.
Call 1-800-531-8958. That's 1-800-531-8958 now.
Okay.
Everyone has that aberration, don't they, to see Ferrari fighting back to this sort of level.
Too hard, but I still have some plenty here to work with.
Talented tennis player, very good pianist as well. If you haven't already caught him on YouTube,
let me show you, take that pointy out of the way. All right, so let's pull a little bit less strength than this one, huh? It's my first time stringing with guts as well.
Second highest ranked Frenchman, number 26 in the world. Only Gael Monfils higher than him at number 20. Monfils in the draw this week.
It's too long.
He will be facing Philip Kohlschreiber in the second round in his first match. Monfils, one of the top four seeds, so has a bye into round two.
Okay, so let's go a little bit less power, huh? Just a little tuck. There you go. Again, less. There you go. And the mains are done. Do another video with the crosses. Yeah, I got lucky on this side. Make sure you don't pull guts that hard. This is really not needed. Actually, you don't need to pull hard in any polys or guts, but yeah, looks good. There's no striation marks here on the gut. I like it. And that's the V-Core 95 mains. Let's cut it to the crosses.